I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, the disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Saturday, October 29th, and we're at the closing day of the Sabbath, Parashat Noach, or Parashat Noah. Very interesting stuff, making our way over to October 31st and November 1st, where November 1st actually is Yom HaAliyah, or Aliyah Day for the schools, which is in reference to Nisan 10 and the Jewish people going back into Israel. So very interesting, as that is a key day that we have been talking about to watch for, 7 days from the eclipse. And then also on the lunar calendar, that would be the start of the Noah timeline. If you subtract 11-11-2023, which is Heshvan 27, it will bring you directly over to October 31st. So very exciting times that we are in. We're going to talk about more abomination shot stuff related to fungal infections, even E. coli. So we're going to talk a little bit about that. We'll talk about more build up of nuclear tensions as well. Stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.